Oh, yeah. It's here. You wait. It'll be awesome. It's here. Somewhere. Oh, my God.
That is some weapon.
It's the weapon.
The Leviathan.
And we're gonna take it, Monkey. But how?
That's how.
Great. But where do we find one?
There's a console here. I'll see what I can find. According to this, the subs are in some kind of hangar. It's behind that door. Okay. Go and have a look. I'll stay here on the console. Okay, let's see. It's on some kind of rail system.
Look, the rails lead to that door. That must be the airlock. We need to get the sub down there and get that door open.
Okay, I'll highlight the door control panel.
No problemo. They have some pretty wild computer skills. Leave it all to me.
forward?
Why do you think Pyramid are building this Leviathan?
Because it's the ultimate weapon. They'll be able to crush anything in their way. Which is ironic, considering we're going to use it to crush them.
Trip reverse.
That's it. Well done.
I'm all done too. I'm coming to get you, Trip.
Get up there.
You'll have to follow the sub on foot. Stand back. Pixie's gonna blow the doors. According to the schematics, we just need to ride this down to the airlock. Then we'll be in the open water.
Sounds easy enough.
One thing I've learned over this journey is, it's never easy. Whoa! There's a lot of mechs down there.
They're onto us! Trip! Get the hatch open! We'll be safer inside!
I'll try!
Okay, I'll take care of it. Trip, I'm at the console. You need to help me out here.
Just press the blue button.
It's not working.
Have you tried turning it off and on again?
Hold on, it wasn't actually switched on.
How are you getting on with that hatch, Pixie?
I'm trying!
Try harder!
Hang in there! I'm hanging!
them in those vents! Help!
Monkey! Monkey, shoot them out!
You can't save me! Help!
Lately. guess that makes us even.
Makes us even? Are you serious? God, it's the moment we met. All you've ever done is... Oh, never mind.
I'm stuck!
Shut up and get in.
So, this beast has four legs, each shackled to the reservoir floor.
Okay, then we travel to each shackle point in turn and set explosives.
You'll have to figure out how to switch the engine on while I get to the control room.
And you drive the Leviathan out of here.
What could possibly go wrong? This way.